Good evening, everyone. Jamie Schwartzwald in with sports. The first Wednesday in February is National Signing Day, the first day a high school senior can sign a national letter of intent and bind himself to play football for an NCAA or NAIA school. It was a busy day today out in the poll. A trio of Patriot seniors signed NLIs at North Pole High School this afternoon, headlined by D1 Inc. Lance Wright made it official and signed to play wide receiver for the Rice Owls beginning next fall. Wright's most prolific season at North Pole came as a junior when he caught 45 passes for 1,017 yards and 14 touchdowns. That season, he became Alaska's only prep football player with a 1,000-yard season. He has gotten national press as an article on Wright recently appeared on SI.com, where he was quoted as saying he wanted to be known as a Division I college football player that made it out of North Pole, Alaska.
I like being, you know, the underdog. That's always how I've been. Being from Alaska, everywhere I go is always the underdog. And, you know, you start out at camp or whatever, but nobody knows who you are. Nobody knows, you know, anything about where you're from. Just being from here is different. And I felt like it was easier for me to go to Texas or California and get a scholarship and go to a big school. But, you know, I didn't want that. I wanted to be from here where my siblings and I grew up. And I wanted to make it from here because not that many people do.
Also signing today, defensive back Jordan Copeland, who inked an NLI to play for the South Dakota School of Mines, an NCAA Division II school. Copeland stands 5'9 and weighs 170 pounds, but is not shy about laying the hat, as he recorded over 80 solo and 150 total tackles as a three-year Patriot starter. He wants to bring the same intensity to South Dakota.
Skills that I have on the field are a lot better than just my size, and I feel like it corresponds with my size and it helps me out on the field with my spatial awareness and all that. Well, they're an engineering school, which I also want to pursue that when I go to college. I want to be a civil engineer when I get older. And just like the area where it's at and where it's located. And also wanted to pursue a Division II school. And they're also Division II, so that really appealed to me.
Khalil Stewart will play college football for Valley City State University, an NAIA school in North Dakota. It's a popular destination for interior football players, as Stephen Wright, older brother to Lance, will be a senior this coming season. At 6'1", 190 pounds, Stewart is a sleek wideout with good hands and a nose for the end zone. He's excited to carry on the tradition of interior players headed to Valley City.
At first, I wasn't sure. I didn't know Steve went there, and then I found out. I was like, that'd be really cool to go and play with him. I've never played with him. I've grown up with him, so it's really cool going out there. And there's a lot of other athletes out there. It's cool to like get the young guys interested in wanting to go there, too, so it was pretty great. Just all the hard work, summer workouts and everything helped a lot, doing skill work and training and whatnot, practicing with Lance and everything, getting experience from like the coaches and everything and helping me out and growing as a receiver.